Do you want to open and read your MDB or ACCDB access database files? Here, we will provide the best solution for you. With SysTools Access Database Viewer software. Let's check out its main features. Tool can preview MDB or ACCDB without MS Access installation. Tool can preview complete database along with table contents. Tool supports to display all the tables present in the Access Database 2016 and below versions. Access Database Viewer software can work with all the latest Windows version. Now, let's install and run the software to view its functionality. Tool comes with a user-friendly interface. From the navigation top of the software screen, you can see the browse button to add MDB or ACCDB file. Window appears to add the file. Select any file. Click the Open button. After selecting the file, you can see the added file path in the text field. Click on View button to read contents of database file. A progress window will appear showing the number of tables being extracted. Click the Close button. You can see the extracted tables in the left panel of the software screen. Select any table which you want to read from the database file. The preview of data is displayed on the right side. The Access Database Viewer software only lets you open and read MDB or ACCDB database files. If you want to recover and export severely corrupt MS Access database file, then you must upgrade to our Pro version. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.